every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly.
Howdy, viewers. Brad, proprietor of Barstool Entertainment, doing another Red Dead Redemption 2 video. This is the final mission of Chapter 4 before Arthur and everyone gets into the whole Guarma thing, and Chapter 6, which is the beginning of the end, in a sense. So this mission is banking the old American art. Let's get into it.
I'm telling you, Dutch, this is the way to do this job. The distraction will buy you all the time you need.
I don't like it.
It's the right plan.
Jim?
Look, the bank, Karen, Tilly, Abigail, I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard. And the police? It's a city, they're police, but as far as we can tell, the patrols will all be going this way when Abigail and I cause the diversion. That's the opportunity.
What do you think, Arthur?
I don't see we have a lot of choice. We linger around here, we know we're dead.
But the plan?
We got a decent bunch. We know how to fight. The city cops don't seem so tough as long as we move fast. I reckon doing it in the day with a distraction. If that's what Jose is saying, it's as good a plan as any.
I think I agree.
We do it at night. There's the dram of just getting into the bank. Can't do that silently. They'll pick us off far easier.
I know. I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly. Even Blackwater, from my understanding.
You're right. Let's rob this bastard. Everyone, get ready. Look smart. Travel light.
You got everything, Arthur?
Sure.
So, we rob ourselves a bank, and within 6 weeks, we're living life anew in a tropical idyll, spending the last of our days as banana farmers. Let's get out of this godforsaken place and go rob ourselves a bank!
Come on, Hosea, get moving. We ain't got all day.
Whoa there.
This is it, gentlemen. The last one.
Where have we heard that before?
What has happened to you, John? You lost all your heart.
I'm just trying to stay real about all this.
Real? Oh, how I detest that word. So devoid of imagination.
How soon are we shipping out?
Soon as we get a passage organized. Boat down to Argentina, then another around the Cape.
What about the money in Blackwater? We're just gonna leave that behind?
Forget that. It's gone. You all talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're gonna take that and more. Take it from the people who take it from us. This isn't some hick town $100 operation. This is a big city bank.
Right. With security, guards, police.
Hosea has done his reconnaissance. We've been over this. The plan. One last time. Hosea and Abigail draw out the police. We go in calm and fast. John and Lenny secure the front doors. Javier takes the side exit. Bill, Micah, and Charles control the crowd. Me and Arthur deal with the bank manager and vault. Got it?
Got it.
Yep.
Got it.
Good. All right, that's enough talk.
Gentlemen, let us go ahead.
How long do you need?
Not long. 15 minutes or less. You'll know by the noise. Any problems? We'll see you in camp.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Right on.
Yeah.
Everybody know the drill. We head in hard. Stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble, head back to camp. We'll leave in a few days. You good, Bill?
Sure. Then ride on with Charles. We don't want to be seen heading in like some posse of country outlaws.
This is it, cowboys! One more time!
Well, That's right! Yeah! There's Bill. Let's hitch up here. Gentlemen, robbing thieves, it ain't no crime at all. Folk like this, they stole what this country could have been.
Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait for Jose to do his thing.
This had better work.
Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please? Soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here. Senior bank manager here, open up the vault.
Open the vault right now, or you're a dead man. Open the vault, come on!
With me. Let's clear this out.
Forget all the drawers, just get those safes open.
Well.
Holy shit, they weren't joking.
I need the combination for these safes.
Tell him the combination. Come on, speak. Speak or die. Now. First number.
19.
Got it.
Okay, now, what's the second number?
72.
All right, should be one more number.
Last number. Come on!
54.
You get that, okay, Mr. Ram? 54.
Would you look at that?
What did I tell you?
Get out of here!
You got trouble! Looks like the law.
Come on! Shit. Let's go!
Okay.
Thank you.
got a problem out here!
Come out! It's over!
Shit! Abigail!
Dutch! Get out here! Get out here now!
Someone must have squealed!
You never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Let my friends go! Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily!
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton!
It's over! No more bargains, no more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
Come on!
There's your deal, Dutch.
Jose.
Jose!
Thank you.
lost John.
Killed?
Arrested. I couldn't help.
Well, we better go. We'll be next.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roofs.
If you'll cover us.
Sure, sure. Go on! Don't believe it.
They knew we were coming. Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that. What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah, where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. Or we die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down. I mean, look at us. Okay, follow me, and keep your heads down. Head for the dock. Guards up ahead.
What now?
Just wait a second.
Stay here.
Let's cut through the train. Follow me. Someone's coming. Look out on the left. Stay low. Someone's coming. Duck.
Hey, I already checked the trains.
You did?
No more than a quarter hour ago.
Are you sure?
Sure.
I'll admit to some editing here because I kind of screwed up and drew attention to Arthur and the guards basically caught the gang or found the gang, so that made it a failure. So yeah, now this is how you do it properly.
Is that you?
Huh. What was that?
Quick, get in cover and stay out of sight.
See them?
Sure.
What you think?
I don't know.
They're watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah. Let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
What? How?
I can't kill all of them silently. So, when they chase me, you go the other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said.
I like it. Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is...
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop!
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on.
We got some gold.
Sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
I don't know.
John.
Lenny.
Jose. That wasn't good.
I know. So what are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence.
And find out where we're heading.
How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace. Well, it's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella, a New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Apparently.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our family. At least we got some money now. Money. And loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but,
That cloud looked like good news to you.
And technically, that is the end of chapter 4. Because once Arthur washes up on the beach, chapter 5, Welcome to the New World, the whole Guarma crap begins. You don't really get a grade or gold star or whatever you want for doing the final mission of chapter 4. It just ends. And then the Guarma missions, you can kind of steamroll through if you want. It is something I did because I just hated Guarma and it needed to be removed. But I digress. If you found this video informative or liked it, hit the thumbs up button. Feel free to leave some comments. If you like this type of video, hit the subscribe button and bell icon. I post 4 video game related videos a week, and you want to stay informed. Plus, I also post some specials and shorts. As always, I'm Brad, proprietor of Barstool Entertainment. Thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and most of all, thanks for stopping by.